Hello, this is Master347, an exciting playthrough of Okami HD. And the last time, we defeated Orochi once and for all, and saved Kushi along the way. But even better, is that Susan himself got the finishing blow. Oh yeah, and it was so awesome. In fact, it was so amazing that I started making my new intro. Mostly. Want to see it for yourselves? Then check out my last video. But anyway, what about that? We pretty much explore this place mostly. We've done most of the stuff we can do here for the time being. I think it's time to move on. And we still have 4 more techniques to get. So, let's head for the city checkpoint. This place is actually not that long. But there is some treasure we can get here. We can get most of it actually. Very few treasure we can't get. Okay, now I'm just going to say it again. Make sure you have upgraded your purse to at least one level. Because the things, the next thing guy is actually like a weapon. And it's over in 100,000. So you definitely need to upgrade it to do it. And let's just make it nice and sunny. Oh. Oh, what a cute little doggy. Are you stuck here too? That bridge over there, people call it the Big War Bridge, is what links Taka pass through the city. As you can see, they keep the bridge raised these days though. I wonder what's going on over there in the city. Hey there, Pooch. You able to head into the city too? I'm afraid no one's going anywhere near that Big War Bridge like that. Even the checkpoint guys don't know what's been links raised. But there's something a bit fishy going on. Nope. Hey, you understand what I'm saying, eh? Want me to let you in on a room I heard? Apparently, there is some mysterious illness in Seiyan City. I wouldn't normally believe that kind of thing, of course, but thinking about where I first heard it, well, it was right around the time the bridge was raised. If the rumors are true, well, I guess there's no hurry to leave here. Illness? We won't be going back to the city today. You see anything new? Oh, what a pain. Now the big boy has been raised, I can't get home. I heard that Queen Hamika had issued orders to close off the city. Why would she give orders like that to say little warning? I suppose I just have to sell my goods for you for now. Yep. Let's see, anything new? Nope. Okay then, yeah, I know I'll get across this bridge, but I don't do that just yet. What I actually want to do... let's see. Actually, I need to get some treasure. Which is actually down here. We can get most of it now, actually. There's only, like, one I think we can't get. And that's not until we have a certain piece of equipment. Let's see, here we get another tree. Yeah, some of these aren't tips. They actually, like, depict stories and stuff. Which is fine and all, but if you want me to actually read those, just comment below and I probably might read them like in a separate part or something or any bit later. But there's not too much of a point. Again, I think there's a treasure around here. Yeah. But to make things easier, now we can do this. We can turn day into night. And by doing this, I can look for treasure much easier now. Because, there we go, see it's lighting up. So it makes it easier. Actually, I think I'm going to leave it like this, actually. Oh! Oh wait, there's some trees around here. Oh, I didn't see these. There we go. Oh, what the? Look like Graves of Travis, he didn't make it to the city. What a pity. May they rest in peace. Well, that's randomly depressing. Thanks, game. But anyway, let's go down here. We can actually start getting a few things here. including, and I mean like finally, you can actually start getting more stray beads. Yeah, we've got like 31 stray beads of Kaiwai now, but we can actually start getting some more ones, so, new ones, so let me have a look. They're around here. Yes, please. But yeah, so even if I did go to here like before, it wouldn't make any difference. Here we go. Yep. That's all there is there, actually. I think there's something else still there, but there isn't. Well, when we have Gale, this is not going to show a problem. And I get a stray bead. Sweet. Oh yeah, about that fishing thing, I made a mistake with that. Sorry about that. Don't worry, none of the fish are missable, but you can't fish in that spot anymore because, well, that kid decides to go on a journey. You're trying to become more like a man. Pretty inspiring, really. Yeah. Another stray bead. And here... the other duck thing was something else. Okay, but next, before we get the other treasures, I think it's about time we actually look at that bridge. There is one other treasure, but unfortunately we want to get that for a long time. So, yeah. We go about trying to get that one. You see how day and night are useful now? I can easily just to go back and check for any treasures that I might not dug up. Oh, here we go. Hey, there we go. What's the matter, Poochie? Why is that look? You never get anywhere looking like that. It's bad look. I'm Yoichi, the greatest archer among all the city guards. The greatest archer, Yoichi. You probably have heard of him, actually, from Final Fantasy, from Yoichi's bow. He's from Japanese mythology. Holy smokes, that's some bow you got there, mister. What's this? You brought a friend along with you, Peach? This is my trusty bow, Golden Fire, the most powerful in all land. Burning as well as dull were, so I practiced some practicing archery. I'll show you what I can do. Watch this. Wow, bullseye! Really good, eh? Not a target, golden fire, and I can't hit. Now, my friends, why don't I have it up back to its back for a bit? Yeah, like he always gives you food. But here's what you have to do. Okay, pause it. Then what you do is this. And watch this. What in the world? This is a terrible... Nothing like this has ever happened before. My arrow suddenly burst into flames. Oh no! Just remember that I have business in the back of the city. Now seeing how the bridge is back and all. I better get back to my guarding job in the city. And I'm not just saying that only to disappear on some adventure. The greatest archer would never dream of such an act. Well, goodbye and good luck. Drops food. No, yeah, because we have the accessory, all the food goes straight to us. Whoa, what? What happened? When the drawbridge come down? Jeez, I missed a big moment while I was sleeping. Okay. Now for the actual treasure that I'm here. Okay, just like before. Let's see, where's the next one? There it is. Well, there we are. Yeah, make sure you have a lot of ink for this. Because if you don't, then I highly suggest you use an Infinity Pot. Seriously. Like, not even joking. In fact, when I get back here, I'm actually going to, here we go. There I get a dragon statue, which is, sweet. But... it's not over yet. Yeah, make to wait for your ink to recharge for a bit, because there's a lot more vines to get to the last treasure. And the worst thing is running out of ink parts when you're almost there, and you have to do the whole thing over again. In fact, if I don't even have enough here, I'm going to use the Infinity Stone at the last minute, you know. But again, that's only if I run out. Don't be afraid if you do want to use one, it's perfectly fine. In fact, when I was checking my guide, even the guide said I should do it. Come on. Let's see if I can last. I'm doing well so far. Oh, I just about made it. Oh, like one ink pot remaining. With that, we got another stray bead. So yeah, if you're low on ink pots, even if you didn't invest in them as much as I did, definitely use the Infinity Stones you saw, because you have to give a lot of vines to get through there. Oh, whoops, I was paying attention. I was multitasking to get my guide. So I think there's like one treasure left here, which we can't get yet. But that's about it. We actually got a needle on me here already in our first go, so that was pretty handy. If I can get most of them straight away, then I might as well get them now. I won't see them later. The other one's all the way in that other part of the river. But yeah, again, it's an ability, so forget about it. Wait. I have to make sure. Okay, but yeah, land here because we... well, because we blew up this place. Yeah, there's a lot of debris. Now, the other chest actually doesn't reveal itself until we clear the rest of this. So let's do that first. And he got quite a bit of praise for it as well, so definitely invest your time in this. But I'm saving up now for my last ink pot. Because I only got one more to go. And I might as well just max it out. That's right, come to Papa praise. Come to Papa. There we go. And you restore enough of it, this happens. And even more praise. Yeah, but a few animals start coming back too, so you can start feeding them again. Nice. Alright, now there's actually a treasure around here. Noon? Show me where it is. It's just so much easier just to do this. There we go, you see? I will be doing this from now on. I'm trying to bury treasure. Oh. What am I doing? Retard moment there. I'm not blooming anything, it's a treasure chest. It's stupid. Oh, I fell dumb there. Alright, there we go. And that's it. The only other treasure chest we can get is one we can't get. It's all the way down there, and we can't get it to much later. I mean, the only one left. Come on. Yeah. Really? There we go. We must start being doing it right. I wonder if this dark patch happened because we blew up the rest of the building or something, some kind of side effect. So maybe this is our fault this happened. not very nice when you think about it. And I do also hope that there was no one inside that building. But the skulls there don't exactly give me a vote of confidence. There we go. Yeah, man, look at that. Look at all that praise. Ooh, and here. Oh. Oops. Nice. All right. And there we go. Trust me, this place is the least of our worries. The next area needs our help a lot more. Hey, the big city! You hardly find the pace of the city life pretty shocking, Army. Considering how you were stuck in that boonies for 100 years. And to me, I can't wait to check out all the cute babes. Here we go. The Yoichis coast. Hey, what the heck's going on? Oh, wait, you stupid cursor, it's all the way here? I mean, this is even past the city checkpoint! And besides, you already did away with that sneaky serpent. Can't believe the cursor hasn't gone away here. It must have been one strong curse for this wasteland to survive. Even after it make a quote, still I wonder. Odd. You make a good point there. I mean, in theory, you're right. There shouldn't be anything here. I mean, that curse zone anyway. Very suspicious. Gonna save myself a save file. I wanna see what time it is. I don't think I spend too much time at the city checkpoint. So, it should all be good. Oh yeah, I bet I spent any time in there. About 20-something minutes? Oh yeah, we got plenty more time. So, we can't go anything around here. The only way is to go through this way. Which is exactly where we're going to go for the time being. Yeah, look at that curtain. Disgusting. Oh yeah, this guy. Yeah, you will start fighting a few enemies which you could say are theater. Which you could say are a bit more upgraded. Oh! That's not a short finisher? What? I was still on time? Are you serious? Wow! But yeah, basically you might fight the same, you might fight more tougher version of the same enemy, like that enemy there. You notice that he had the same thing as The other one with the guitar string, pretty much the same as that, except they're a lot tougher and stuff. But I think they have a... Huh. That's embarrassing. So his weakness is cherry bomb. Well, now you know. And for now, when you fight certain enemies, you might fight other types as well that look like that. Look like past enemies you fought, but they look completely different, to make completely different floor finishes, but their strategy is pretty much the same. Because they don't really get introduced. So, you know, I assume we can try and show them off at least at some point. So they should just appear. Here we go. All we have to do here is get the water and then transfer it here. But the odd thing is that I don't think you even need that bucket. I think you could have done anything else here, so I'm not sure what the point of that was. Well, in the bucket anyway. But yeah, you need to transfer this water from one place to the other. See? There we go. You need to keep doing this along the way. It's to grow something. And you probably guess what that is. Yep, there it is. Yeah. Pretty pathetic, isn't it? That's a guardian sapling. In a very weak state. This is where the water comes in. Just transfer the water, and this happens. Excellent. The guardian sapling has grown before, but unfortunately has not bloomed. We can fix that too. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And, ooh, I love this music. 50 praise, thank you. Whoa, that curse is out of here. Now that is a real curse I know and love. Actually, I really don't know it all that well, but see that sunken ship? I don't remember ever seeing it there before. But anyway, Ryoshima Coast is where you find a big city. Science is just a bit of work from here. You'll find almost anything you could imagine there. How about me mosey on over, Furball? Alright, might as well feed you guys. And there is a ton of treasure here. And not like, a ton. Ugh. Unfortunately, no way we have to get all of it. We're quite a while before I can do that. Yeah, there's a lot here. Like, ugh, so much treasure. It's ridiculous. Even if I just focus on the stray beads and stuff, it's still so much treasure. Ugh, so much. I may have to dedicate an entire part to this, just getting treasure at some point. That, we're going to have to do save a bit later. Because we don't have a certain ability, yet. I mean, certain technique, but... We're going to be learning it right now, actually. Well, soon in this part. Oh, actually, this is a good example. That's how it looks here, your type of... Here you go, yeah, you see. It's your type of enemy. Oh, right! I got the... Oh, I got to get two of them? What's this guy's weakness? I'm not going to get a very good grade here. Doesn't matter. I just want to show off new anyway. Oh! Nope. Is yours power slash? Oh! Yours is power slash. Excellent. There we go. Yeah, anyway, I know I did a bit poor on time there. That other guy is Cherry Bomb, and that one is still Power Slash. Excellent. Oh yeah, his face is like fully restored. Oh. Oh, how inconvenient. The ancient Akura Temple is at the top of the hill here. The priest is in charge, always busy and never there. I'm afraid you have wasted your journey like me, Wolf. Akoka Temple's head priestess practices monster subduing magic. See if there's any trouble in the city, they call for help. And there's been nothing but trouble in Sound City lately. I don't think it'll be back before too long. Ooh, really? There's no point going there then for the time being. Alright. Oh yeah, there's a little secret to this bell as well. If you ring it a certain amount of times, then you actually get rewards here. So if you ring this thing 5 times, you get a Holy Bone S, 10 times Holy Bone M, and 15 times Holy Bone Large. I'm gonna show this right now. I'm just gonna skip ahead to when I ring it a certain amount of times to get the treasure. So I'll see you guys then. There we go, Holy Bone S. Nice. Holy Bone M. Sweet. And a Holy Burn L. Excellent. Holy Burn L is a pretty unnecessary. They actually fully restore all of your all of your health, regardless of how much you have. So I'm pretty sure we're going to be using those. Whoa! Lots of you, buddy. Is this a shame about the ships showing up there on the works? The locks. I mean, you're so close to the port. But then it was attacked by the terrifying war dragon and sunk. People say there's an invaluable treasure in it too. The war dragon make it too dangerous to set sail in these seas. War dragon? What are you talking about? You should think twice about bathing here, you know. The war dragon wouldn't hesitate to snap up a wolf like you. What's this war dragon keep talking about? You don't know anything about the war dragon? A huge dragon god rampaging around the seas around here? It's supposed to be the god of the sea, keeping peace to the ocean. And one day, it just went crazy and started attacking people. All the ships bringing fools to the city were sunk by it. The queen must have been beside herself. Apparently, there's an invaluable treasure in the ship over there, but it's been left like that ever since the war dragon sunk it. Interested in the invaluable treasure in the ship, are you? Apparently, it was carrying a huge cargo of treasure. How about the weird magic that makes you as small as a bird? You can get through gaps as small as the eye of needle with it. I can't figure out what on earth you could use it for, though. Looks like you're expecting some cash instead, eh? Hey, man, you really shouldn't be bathing here. War Dragon wouldn't hesitate to step up like a wolf. Interesting. Hmm, I guess I can get some treasure. Wait, no, no, if I do that, then I'm going to pretty much spend all the day here. And I don't want to do that because it's going to take forever. I just want to focus on some of the main things, like some of the side quests, actually. Oh, I don't mind doing stuff like this, but unfortunately can't. Oh! Oh, I was thinking of something else. Okay, never mind. Nice. What, Amy? You want to climb up this tower? It better be a fine view from up there, but it won't be easy. I don't think you could do that wall jump of yours here. You'd probably have to bang your head in the ceiling. Of course, it'd be different if you had the double jumping power. And it's exactly what we're going to be getting. And this is an optional here. You actually need double jump to continue on the game, per se. Yeah, so it's not optional either. Hmm. Hmm, mysterious disease, eh? Hmm, that's not good. Anything new? Mermaid coins. I guess not until we get to the actual city when they start getting some new stuff. What I am going to do instead is I'm going to focus on cleaning up these areas here. Because, you know, why not? Get some extra praise. Sweet. Here we go. I probably will dedicate a part to getting some of the treasure here at some point, but not really now. Well, I could do the next part actually. Actually, that'd make more sense. I could dedicate this part to getting some of the treasure you can get at the moment, and then get the rest later. Actually, makes a lot more sense. Ah, and there we go. That's the place we need to go to, right there. Now, that thing about that sea dragon isn't like made up or anything. We're okay for here at the moment. If we go too far at sea, if you're being curious, you're going to regret it because that dragon they're talking about is real and it really will hurt you. So, yeah, don't do that. Hmm. Actually, I'll just get the treasure here instead, because this is a place I'm not going to go back to, and I'm going to get all the abilities here. So, I might as well get these ones now. Here we go. Oh yeah, you might notice some clams under the sea and stuff. To get these, let's see the power stasher. Just like the treasure. I think you need the power stash ones on the land as well. I'm not sure, but I have to test that. I will not forget someone. There we go. Oh, whoops. Okay, there we are. Hmm. We can't get the other two until we have certain abilities, which we're going to be getting right now, in here. Yeah, it's a dojo again, except this time it's not, we don't get the same, we get more techniques here. Look who's here, greet my little wolf friend. Huh? Hey Gramps, what are you doing here? Well, I'm as elusive as my fighting skills, friend. Peter, there and I are among the waves for the most frigid mountain peak. I forge a warrior's path throughout the land. And what has brought you here? Do you once again see my tutelage and fighting arts? Yes, we got a whole bunch of new abilities. quite a lot, actually. So this is why I pretty much use up all of my treasure here to sell, because I'm going to get quite a few boots here. The important ones I want to get is Holy Eagle and Digging Champ. Off screen, I'm probably just going to get some of the reflective abilities off screen, depending how much money I got left, I might get reflective abilities, if I have enough money left. If not, then, I may have to get some treasure here after all. But Digging Champ and Holy Eagle, very important. Holy Eagle first. So once again, choose to try a hand of firing art. That's rather a good choice. Who's the originator in the one we don't check? We're back this time. Just like before, beautiful Joe. Enter the go-go, baby. Wow. Are you meant to be prepared to handle the ultimate challenge? Step inside to test your might. It is one of the few abilities where we won't actually be fighting anything. Let's begin. Yep, we know. Yeah, it's pretty simple. It's a double jump. That is literally what it is. It's very good to use. Yep. And you need this technique. It's not optional. You need this to carry on with the game. So, you know, make sure that you do it. That's it. And that is the Holy Eagle. And unlike the other times, you actually get a Holy Bone straight away, instead of having to do it a few times. See? Sweet. It's helping you get to the other places much easier. Yep, we know. Okay then, and the next one we want to get is this one, Digging Champ. Oh, you can skip here. See, a Digging Champ basically lets you dig at solid concrete from now on. That's literally what it is. That's all it is. It's pretty simple, really. Here we go. So you may have noticed some areas look like this. But you can't bomb these. You need Digging Champ. So that's what they do. This! Thank you for the Holy Bone M. And there we go. Yeah, pretty awesome. Yes, we know. Yeah, there's quite a few good abilities there. But even this is the other reason I wanted basically to increase my wallet, because I'm gonna be spending a lot more money now. But let's get these last two treasures here. Yeah. Double jump, we have ourselves a nice crystal. And that we can dig on solid ground. There's actually a hidden treasure here. Which I think is actually a stray bead. I don't mind getting at least one of these here. But this is out of the way, so I'd rather get this out of the way here, so when backtracking is not as annoying. Another stray bead. Nice. And there we go. But now we have the double jump and digging champ, which means all those areas, there were those clovers where which you couldn't dig up, we can now dig them up easily. And double jump. Well, as it gets to higher places. Pretty self-explanatory, really. Oh. Where did he go? I just can't think of where any other bird could have gone. It's one of the dangers of keeping pets. Have you seen him, Pup? Inabird. That's actually a reference to one of the people who helped them with the video game. Apparently, Inabird was a huge animal lover, so that's to put him in the game here as, well, as an animal. I forgot about you. Yep, time for the fight. Yeah, this thing likes to block with its fan a lot. So what you do is, you do this. And then I think it's actual finish. I mean... Oh! I thought it was, Gyro Storm, is it? I got it wrong again! Jeez! I should have studied in advance. Don't worry. In the comments below, I'm going to have a look at these and check for myself. Let's have a look. I thought it was Gyro Storm, that one's weakness. But Gyro Storm is the best way of getting rid of it. That umbrella thing it has uses it to block most of its attacks. So you definitely need somebody coming to help you out. Otherwise, this will keep blocking and counter attacking. This is super annoying. Oh! Never mind. We don't have its weakness yet. Yeah, it has a completely different weakness we don't even have yet. So I did nothing wrong. Oh, Demon Gate. Actually need to get rid of this Demon Gate. It's part of the quest, I think. These two guys again. Go away. Jeez, enough of the blocking. Got ya. Yeah, they're pretty annoying. There we go. There we go. Yeah, you actually need to do that Demon Gate as part of the side quest. It's looking for one of its pets, and it's actually a rabbit. But this rabbit's a bit more unique, as you see. Now, you feed these other rabbits. But one of the rabbits is actually slightly different colour. So there should be one left, which doesn't have a heart on it. There we go! Yep, it's that rabbit with the black ears. Then all you do is pick it up. Bite it like so. Oh! Okay. Don't do the charge attack, because they come naturally. Then what you do is just come down here. Here we go. What's that in your jaws? Oh, it's Illiver! My precious one and only black and white rabbit Illiver. I've been really sick wondering where he got into, but you found him for me, Pup. Oh, I can't thank you enough. With that, not only do we get praise, here's something to show and fish. Let's see, I got it. You can have this. Funny pearl, I found a beach. And you get a stray bead. Yeah, that's an example of how to get some of the stray beads in the game. It isn't just in chests and stuff. You actually get them during optional side quests as well. And if you're trying to get for the stray beads, you have to do them. So it isn't just solely for praise. Will there be a mirror near here or something? Ah, here's a good example. You couldn't dig here before, but now... we can. Huh. We get about 20 praise this time. Maybe that's really sweet. Anything else around here? Oh, another Demon Gate, eh? Alright, let's get rid of this one. Let's get rid of this last Demon Gate, and then I think we call it a day. Let's see, what's through here? Whoa, whoa! Whoa, what's that thing? That's new. Yeah, this is like the storm enemy. And the best way to get rid of this guy is to use your wind. Unfortunately, I can't do it with the ice, unfortunately. Hey. Stop being awkward. There we go, that one's is power slash. Yeah, they're pretty much like all the others, enemies, basically. I think I met that one a little bit earlier. You actually get that one as a room enemy later on. But I want to get that demon gauge on over here since it's connected anyway. And but doing that, I've also unlocked this. Another shortcut, the mermaid pools were, so that's pretty sweet. Unfortunately, we can't go any further than that. Yeah. There's no save point near the city, is there? Not that I know of. Let's see. Nope, that's not the one. Well, by save I mean save mirror. No, there isn't. Oh, the chest here. Might as well, there's one next to it. But yeah, I think we're going to call it off from here today. So today we went to a city checkpoint. We also restored Hiroshima's coast. And we've done a few, and we've also got a few new techniques. More importantly, the double jump. And the enchanted, that's the dig through concrete, as in stone and rock. But next time, what we're going to do is that we're going to explore this place a bit more and get a few more treasure, which I, decided not to guess because it would take quite a bit of while anyway. It'd be easier just to do it last because with these abilities now, it'd be easier to get as well. Then we're going to check out the city, but we're not going to be getting any treasure there. Some, but not all of them, because trust me, the city's in a pretty bad place right now. It's in awful, awful shape. Yeah. But that's what we're going to do next time. Now make sure about those demon fangs. We'll be using them for a while, but we'll be using them soon enough. But off screen, I think I'm going to... Oh, wait a minute. Oh! I can do this. Nice. I've maxed out my ink pots. Awesome. I guess next I'll focus a bit more on health now. Yeah, you got so much praise here now, it's awesome. But yeah, off screen, I'm going to see if I can get any more abilities and stuff from the dojo. If it's those combo abilities, I'm going to get those off screen because, you know, exactly the same. And also if you look for the animals, which I might have missed along here. But next time I'm going to look around the Ocean Coast a bit more. And then we're going to look around Saiyan City and see what's going on about a virus or plague. I don't know what's going on, but it can't be good. But that is Mastering 347, Game Titan RPG the Platformer. Stay classy.